it or not, Winnipeg is hot. My much maligned hometown is in the midst of a renaissance. Driven by the architectural wonder, that's the Canadian Museum for Human Rights, the city is receiving glowing reviews from many corners of the world. The food scene is among the most dynamic in Canada. The new Journey to Churchill exhibit at the Assiniboine Park Zoo is a humane celebration of Manitoba's polar bear population. And winter events, from Festival de Voyageurs to the warming huts, show Winnipeg's determination not to let the cold get in the way of a good time. The weather's far from perfect, but the outlook for the city is sunny thanks to some pretty exciting things taking place.